It's Friendship Friday. I'm Claire.
And I'm Nolan. We're your fantastic ABUTV anchors.
It's August 10th.
And it's a B1 day for special area classes.
Speaking of special area classes, we are following a different schedule today.
We have a special program this afternoon for the whole school.
Please remember our confiscation procedures.
Walking at all times.
Even on the bleachers.
Clapping at appropriate times.
And only clapping.
Sitting on your pockets at all times.
So everyone can see.
Looking to your teacher.
For all directions.
In sum,
be a good audience.
When you're a good audience, everyone has fun.
I'll have fun tonight at the back-to-school picnic.
Come with your family from 6 to 8. It will be awesome.
We have a friendship tip for you today.
It's okay to disagree, but when you do it in a way that's calm, cool, and collected, you keep your friends.
We have a lot of birthdays today.
Happy birthday to Ian Butterfield,
Adeline Espinoza,
and Cash Green.
Also, Aiden Humphrey,
Nolan Galino,
Maceo Warren, and our wonderful physical therapist, Miss Brothers.
Over the weekend, more stars will celebrate, including
Abney Smith, Valerie Murray,
Kobe Chevlot,
and assistant principal, Miss Osborne.
Go see Mr. Pennington in the office
to get your bookmark, pencil, and hugger high five.
We have a great lunch.
The lunch choices are wedge pizza or chicken chili crispito.
The sides are green beans and a fresh veggie tray.
Delish.
We have a wonderful joke today.
Why did the cookie go to the hospital?
I don't know. Why?
Because he was feeling crummy.
Great joke. Make sure to turn all your best jokes into the ABUTV joke box outside the studio.
Don't forget to write neatly and put your name and your teacher's name on it.
Today's pledge leaders are from Mr. Brooks' fifth grade class.
Have a great weekend, friends, and take it
away, fifth graders.
Good morning and happy Friday, ABE Star Leaders. I look forward to seeing all of my star leaders at the back-to-school picnic tonight from 6 to 8. Bring your families, bring your blankets, bring your lawn chairs, enjoy food, and enjoy our community as a whole. I look forward to seeing you there. Speaking of leaders, I have two leaders that I'd like to give a shout-out to this morning. I'd like to give a shout-out to Nate in grade 6 and also Shreya in grade 6. We have a new staff member, Mr. Broadus, who's our student support specialist, and he walked up to one of our outdoor classrooms and knocked on the door. Nate said, I don't recognize that guy. So he went to his teacher and said, there's somebody at the door I don't know. Shreya did the exact same thing with another staff member. Shreya and Nate, thank you for your leadership and helping keep our school safe. We never open the door for people that we don't know. Boys and girls, you are Amy Beverland Stars. You're brave, brilliant, beautiful, and I believe in you. Have a great day and lead the way. Now to our pledge leaders.
Hi, I'm Raymond.
Hi, my name is Haven.
Hi, my name is Sadie.
Hi, my name is Michael.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.